So now I'll show you how to roll a henna cone. We can use any cellophane sheet. I'm using this sheet. This is a cellophane sheet. You can use some mylar sheets also for the henna cones. So this can be a rectangle, you know, square shape. I'm using a square shape right now. It can be a rectangle or a triangle, you know, people, it's like people's preference how you want to roll a cone. So now I'll show you how to roll this. You have to pinpoint at one place, actually middle of the, you know, sheet, like this. Hold it tight, and then we have to make like a cone shape, and we have to put a tip here and just keep rolling until it completes the whole sheet. Actually, I took the bigger one, that's why, you know, it's a little bit uncomfortable, otherwise it's okay. Okay, so see, I have a cone shape now. See, but the tip is very, it's not even sharp. So we have to make this tip the sharper. So for that, we have to hold it tight at the other end. And this end, we have to pull the paper towards this finger. Okay. See. So if you keep pulling it outwards, the tip is getting very sharp. You can see the tip is very sharp now. Okay, if you want more, you can. So the tip is very sharp now. So we have to put some tape now. I'm using this scotch tape. This is very bigger actually. You can use something, you know, like, you know, transparent one. That makes some job easier actually. So you don't need much for this. So I'm going to tape this at the end. Make sure the tip is not not changing the place. Right. Now let's create the same situation in our lab. See, this is the one. This is the henna cone I'm going to use now to fill my henna. See, these are the cones I just prepared. So I made a different, like, you know, one bigger one. And other are like, you know, little bit smaller than that. You can use it in any, you know, the for the beginner's sake, we preferably use, you know, like, you know, this size. So it is convenient to hold it. The tips are very, very sharp, you can see. The tape, you are seeing the color. If you use the transparent, it will be good actually. So these are the cones. Now I'm going to fill these cones. You can find some more information, you know, regarding the henna designs or anything you need for the beauty sake, like, you know, skin care, hair care tips. You can watch it on my Hennaker blog at hennaker.com/blog. Okay. Thank you. Thanks for watching.